Collingwood midfielder Steele Sidebottom is set to pass up the chance to test the free agency market and sign a five-year contract extension with the Pies. The deal is reportedly worth nearly $3 million. Maybe he'll use that cash to buy a trendier hat. Unlike Sidebottom, Melbourne forward Jesse Hogan won't be putting pen to paper on a new deal this season. He is contracted until the end of 2017.